The following contest is a six-man tag team match on the way to the ring. At a combined weight of 721 pounds, The Shield!
The WWE Universe already reaching a fever pitch upon their arrival, and we are just seconds away from a highly anticipated match.
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 717 pounds, The Generation!
Each of these competitors has incredible singles potential, but as a group, they may just be unstoppable. Tag team match certainly puts a unique spin on classic tag team style action.
Each member has to be.
Uh-oh, we know what's next. For the DDT. Did that finish Priest off?
I don't think Priest knows what's coming.
Setting Priest up. He's lining him up.
What a reversal by Priest. Right in there.
He's got to know he's in harm's way here.
He's got his best opportunity right in front of him.
The cover.
And he makes the save for his team.
Producing a trampling.
Sling blade by Finn Balor.
Working over the body there.
And that could make short work of Finn. Oh, just turn that around. Kick right in the face.
Shot to the jaw.
There's a tag.
Mentally and physically for this kind of abuse.
A torturous knee.
Taking this match off the mat now. Liftoff.
Trouble shifting the tides.
Uh-oh. Let's go. We're gonna see it. Top of the back of the neck. Amazing execution.
Boom! We're reaching a point where he could pin his opponent.
some way, he is still in this.
Made him think that was a good idea.
And Finn heads him off at the pass.
And Zagiri finds his mark.
A lot of momentum now on his side.
His offense is second to none at times like this.
Place gets countered.
Caught with a clothesline.
Effectively using the knee.
He's got him in the crosshairs. Turned that one around.
Priest was being tested, but he's now able to get some offense of his own.
What a match.
Oh, look out.
What a look out.
You want to talk about putting it all on the line.
Always an extra risk when you dive ringside.
Two.
If this lands, it's over.
Collision you don't want to be on the receiving end of.
Came down like a wrecking ball on a cinder block.
This is just an overwhelming amount of offense on him.
He's on his heels, that's for sure.
Watch out.
Whoa, what a landing. Big time risk pays off.
The daredevil in you comes out when you take risks like that.
Things not looking great for Finn Balor.
He will not stay down in the face of defeat.
Just dished out his most devastating offense, and you gotta be wondering if he's thinking one more time will be the charm.
And set him up. Oh, and he lands.
That's gonna hurt.
Finn's at risk now.
At risk of losing here.
The opposition. The advantage now is squarely in his corner. You can tell he's firing up.
Sling blade by Finn Balor.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
These superstars have toiled away endlessly, and this crowd is on their feet in full appreciation. An incredible sight to see.
And Balor's attack gets cut off.
The apron.
Oh no! Crashing hard onto the floor. He's turning the tables.
Off the top rope. Ooh-hoo.
Ooh. Oh, that kick finds the mark.
Pull back in. Belly to belly suplex. Reaches his partner for the tag.
Yes, tag! nasty right hand. It's a go to the floor. He's one step ahead there. Desperate attempt here to get back on his feet.
Count to 100.
On the ropes, referee breaks the count.
Oh my gosh, what impact!
Finn Balor's in a world of hurt.
And this is, well, it's not looking good. Oh, saw it coming.
Look at this, going counter for counter.
Is still going on, defies all reasoning. Oh, Balor with the counter. Yeah, great wherewithal on the counter.
The pillars of this building must be crumbling from the energy these fans are putting out right now.
These superstars are giving it their all, and this audience is giving it right back.
WWE fans will be discussing the six-man tag match for years to come, and I can't blame them.